Hello, and welcome back to our Skyrim Let's Play Path of the Vampire. Last time we left off, whoa.
Incredible. Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to perform some, tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
I assure you, you will not even notice me. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself.
Very bad idea.
You have reconsidered my offer, Onikankron?
Yeah.
You will release me, Rolan, if in return I promise to take you to Skaldafin and stop helping Alduin?
Yes.
Onikan Korav Gair Mirad, it is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zuni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
Surely you wouldn't miss a few scales, or a small amount of blood.
Jumei, what are you doing back there?
What the heck? How the heck?
No one can doubt that you truly are Dragonborn. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
How the heck do I release him? How the fuck do I release him from this?
It seems our enemies have no end of spies, saboteurs, and assassins to send against us.
How the heck do I release him from this? Ah, up there.
Something to tell the grandkids, eh?
You sure about that?
Yeah.
You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there?
I'm sure.
Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
Get ready to open the trap.
This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
Was nu? Sie nicht dein Rufe Aspan. Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can?
I'm ready.
Zuk Brit Uth. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase.
I know.
Amativ, mu bo kotin stinselok.
Oh my god.
This is as far as I can.
Oh no. these guys under our control, shall we? Whoa! Take it easy with that doom of yours there. Whoa! That's because he's not the dragon I was looking for. Okay, come on, what is going on here? Serana when I needed her. I don't think she can join us here. So let me just check here. Does these give more damage than my 52, 52, 57, 52, they do. So sorry for not being able to see all that much for these blades, but yeah. Where am I? Whoa. Damn, this is a huge place. How you doing? This one and Dragonrend. I will need Dragonwind when they just land like that. Right in the throat. Here they are. I need my bolts back, thank you. Here we go. Serana would have said. Please, Skyth. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste time on the urns. I can do that after. What just happened? I have no idea what just happened. I like teleported forward and just killed him. Okay, so reading this like a book. Whale, snake, bird, snake. So, my guess is that, whale, snake. There's only three. Where's the fourth? Where is the fourth? This is weird. I see it now. Whale. These two has to match right here. So does these two over there. But if we take this one to bird, then that one over there would open. What there is a encounter one. Nothing. So, I'm gonna take Snake or Bird. Path of the Vampire. Snake. Machete. That's pretty damn cool. And now I'm carrying too much. Ah, god damn it. Food, what do we have? We can get rid of nothing much. Armor. Do we have anything? Yeah, we got the blades armor, but I don't want to get rid of that. Dokken's recall. One-handed attacks do more damage instead of my these. Do we have anything else we can just skip away? Nope. Yeah, well, you know what? Let me see. Ooh, there's a chest behind us here. And it is not trapped. No, it's not. Glass armor, potion of stamina. We're gonna go in here, gonna go whiskers. Yeah, I know, but I'm pretty damn sure that this will not destroy it. Just so I can carry something else. I do believe we can get back to this. Nice. We only got 7 bolts left, people. For fuck's sake. Wait a minute. Don't I have a frostbite? I got healing hands. Ice form. Like the present and learning a little bit of destruction magic. Healing path, magica. If you are arachnophobic, don't play this game. I like the teleporting type deal, but what the hell is wrong? Okay, what have we got here? Great sword and a glass helmet, cool. Okay, we got Snake here. Got a single turning one there, so I think that is supposed to be the Snake, right? Yeah. And up here we have a bird. And we got another snake. So let us look around. Okay, snake. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Whale. Bird. If you know what to look for, it's quite easy. Apparently empty. Dragon, my steel bolt, thank you. Not even I, with my soft paw feet, could step on that one and not trigger it. Oh, what kind of... I got that ice thingy. So let's go back to my Fusarada. I don't... And I'm thinking that he has the key to this door. The Diamond Claw. dragon, moth, wolf. Shouting wall, huh? What name would Donovia or Alduin be using? Storm Call, of course. Powerful ones. Or it takes 240 seconds to recharge. Skyrim's lightning, damn. Here we go, guys. Yeah, hopper, hopper, bring low, baby. Sorry about that. So that's his portal, huh? I've made myself one of these daggers here, but I need another one in order to have any success with a dragon bane. So one-handed it is. Thank you. Nice. Yeah. We are now in Sovngarde. And with that, I'd like to thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side. But, guys, I'm not gonna wait more a month or something like that. I'm gonna have the next week after the Sims week that's come up here tomorrow. We're going to have another look at this. So, you're not going to have to wait a month, just a week. So, see you there.